So what we're looking at today, the national average for regular gas, it sits at $4.065, so rounding up to 4.07, like you mentioned. That average, that is up 5 cents from yesterday and over 40 cents from this time last week. We are just shy, pennies away from that high of 4.11. We saw that in July of 2008, and as you heard, we could be hitting that really soon. Right now, 20 states and D.C. are all paying over $4 a gallon. The high prices, though...